I don't know the experience of solitary confinement in a U.S. prison. And I don't think that sitting inside a 5-by-8-foot rectangle of light in the Yerba Buena Forum can give me any insight into that experience. So you can watch me sit here, but I'm just sitting.
Four of us are in high school. Two of us graduated from college. Two or three of us went to private school, depending on how you count. One of us went to Oakland Tech. One of us is a student representative on the San Francisco School Board. One of us has been in juvenile detention on both sides of the bay. Two of us have been arrested as adults. One of us has twin girls. One of us is a twin. One of us has always lived in foster care. Three of us live with parents. Five of us have divorced parents. One of us has a father who was in prison for 4 years. Five of us have parents who have been incarcerated. Some of us have relatives locked up right now. Two of us were born outside the US. Half of us grew up in the Bay Area. One of us worked in the family Mexican restaurant. One of us lived on a bus for 6 months. Two of us are white. No, one of us is white, and two of us are half white. Four of us has roots in Central America, four of us in Africa, most of us in Europe. One of us has a dad who grew up in foster care. Three of us know someone who was killed in the past month. One of us started stripping at 16. Two of us are left-handed. One of us is lacto intolerant. Some of us are queer.